So, why don't we do this? Seth Rollins versus Big E for the WWE Championship.
Slow it down, back it up, back it up. Think about this for a minute. Hey, hey, you people don't want to see that. You do not want to see that. Wait. Hold on. Let me get this straight. I want to get this straight. You people really want to see Big E defend that title against Seth Rollins right here tonight. Because you all know, just like you know, that I am not 100% after the ladder match last week and the Hell in a Cell match before that. I'm not falling into your trap. There is no chance that match happens tonight. Scrap it. We do it on my terms when I say and when I am 100%. You got that?
Seth Rollins is making the right decision. Maybe unpopular, but correct nonetheless.
Maybe Rollins is lacking confidence in facing Big E tonight.
Now, there's a man who lacks no confidence, who is ready to go anytime, anywhere.
Hey, shut it down. Shut up. I can deal with him coming out here and interrupting my time. Not you. You've got no right, no reason to be out here.
Okay, Seth. I'm very sorry to interrupt. Well, that's not entirely true. I really don't care how you feel. See, but I can hear you guys back there talking about who the face of Raw is, the face of Monday night. Now, Big E, obviously, you have a very strong claim being the WWE champion and a great champion at that. Seth, of course, you'll think you're the face of Monday nights because you're a delusional dumbass. And the proof is that suit right there. But look, it's not just you guys. I've heard Bianca Belair also say she was the face of Raw. And again, very strong claim. Who else? Oh, the man Becky Lynch, Seth, you might know her. She's called herself the face of Raw. And again, very valid point. But I feel like there's somebody everybody's forgetting, a face that represents Raw this face right here! This handsome face full of charm and integrity right here should be considered the face of Raw. You know why? Because Seth, look, last week you won the ladder match and became number one contender, and I love that for you. Yeah. But I'm sorry to burst your bubble. See, when it was all said and done, people weren't really talking about you winning the ladder match. What people were talking about was me and my performance in that match. Because, see, every single time I step into this ring between these ropes, I give it my absolute best. I leave everything I have in that ring. And look, it didn't work out for me last week. Let's be honest, this hasn't worked out for me in a while. I can't remember the last time it actually worked out for me, but it doesn't matter. Because when I tell people to just keep fighting, see, it's not just a catchphrase, it's something I believe with my heart and soul. And every single week, it doesn't matter what happens to me, I will get back up, I will dust myself off, I will show up the next week, and I will keep fighting. And you know, it might be for 3 more months or 3 more years, that doesn't matter. What matters is every single time I'm on Raw, you can believe I will do everything I can to give the WWE Universe something to remember. So while we're on that topic, If you're not going to fight Big E tonight, why don't you get the hell out of the ring? Because Big E, I think there is something these people and everybody watching would remember for a very long time, and that's you, me, one-on-one for the first time ever right here tonight.
I would love to see that.
That's a great idea.
Hey, pipe down.
That's great. I love that idea.
Shut your mouth. Nobody wants to hear you ever.
I'm on your side.
Well, much like Highlander, there can only be one face of Monday Night Raw. This isn't Mount Rushmore, but you make one hell of a point. We've never done this, you and me, one-on-one.
Never.
So, Kevin Owens, Big E, it's on, sucker!
Yes! Yeah! You heard it, first time ever, Kevin Owens and Big E, but earlier today,